What made the whole thing work for us from the start was just seeing Roxy's relationship with them and their relationship with Roxy. So there have been ridiculous moments when we've seen Jen and Dave coming at the other end of the street and Roxy just belting it down the street in order to welcome them and embrace them. She so obviously adores them. You know that she's in safe hands.
So this is Roxy. She's 7.5 years old. We think she might have some whippet in her because she runs very fast.
Roxy needs a lot of exercise and she needs to feel safe. She needs to have people around her that are going to be friendly to her, obviously. Lucy and I are both working. There's just not enough time around to exercise. So when we heard about BorrowMy Doggy, it was kind of a no-brainer to think, well, if somebody else can do some of that walking, then that would be fantastic.
We've been borrowing Roxy for about 9 months now. And yeah, it's been going real well.
I've been desperate for a dog my entire life, basically. So this is too good to be true.
One day, we got a message from Roxy's owners, and then about 2 days later, we were just there because it really was less than a 5-minute walk around the corner. So it couldn't have been more convenient for us.
We had all these ideas about how we'd spend weekends going for walks. For some reason, when you don't have a dog, it's actually quite difficult to motivate yourself to go for a walk. So we found actually having Roxy and knowing that she is essentially waiting for us and excited to see us actually gives you the motivation to get up and go.
I would absolutely recommend BorrowMyDoggy. It's been fantastic for us. It means Roxy's happy, Roxy gets the exercise, it gives us a break from doing it ourselves, and meeting Jen and Dave through it has been really lovely.
Roxy's reaction is heartwarming, seeing how excited she is and knowing that we can do that for her and for Lucy and Richard.
Yeah, I think as well the biggest benefit is just quite simply it's like seeing friends. It's a really nice thing to do for a day. Like, you have fun together, you have fun with Roxy. It's just quite a nice, relaxing thing to do. It's just a nice addition to life.